Didrix asked, can you also talk about how to adjust the EMS axis when dealing with a boosted car? So the EMS basically comes, that's an inferred from our mass airflow sensor. So basically the mass airflow sensor is telling us, or telling the engine control module, what massive air is entering the cylinders. And then that also becomes an axis for the likes of our ignition table, as we looked at already in the lesson. We had grams per cylinder in terms of airflow. So in some instances, some vehicles, what we may find is that if we're adding forced induction to a naturally aspirated engine, understandably, we could end up with much more airflow than the factory tables would normally be expecting. So we can basically end up falling off the edge of the table. So this is where we do have the ability in most instances to adjust the breakpoints for our various tables. So we want to basically make sure that the breakpoints for our tables are allowing us to stay within the table. Basically, we don't ever want to be falling off the edge, because under those circumstances, we don't really have good control over what the engine control module is doing, whether it is going to continue to interpolate the results before we got off the table, or whether it's holding a fixed value, or it might be doing something completely unpredictable. So that's really the key, just making sure that we're always staying within those tables and adjusting those breakpoints to suit. We don't want to go too far with those breakpoints though as well. We want to make sure that we've got good resolution, so we don't want to be massively above and beyond the maximum airflow that we're actually likely to see.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.